And that's the way it is.
Miss Evans, we promise to be ready and on time.
And it costs of tomorrow night.
And remember, Blondie, facts are facts.
Well, that sounds convincing, and I'm all ears, people. But I still fear that we're missing some kind of connection here. What proof do you have that links this baby born on Earth to the God of the Heavens? I'm always looking for obvious clues.
Like what?
Evidence, fingerprints, even expert testimony.
Testimony, huh? Beth, would you go get Michelle? Michelle's our sound engineer and a bit of a history buff.
Oh yeah, I remember. Last year Michelle said didn't understand either, and now he's a believer.
Hi everyone. I heard everything up there in the sound.
Mr. Bond, this is Michelle.
Michelle, do you know anything about this?
I sure do. Last Christmas, my dad and I had a few questions, kind of like you. So we started digging in the Old Testament part of the Bible for all the promises and prophecies about Jesus. And we found
what, maybe 5 or 6?
Try about 200.
200? Is that a fact?
Yes, sir, it is. And do you know how many of those predictions came true?
No.
Every one of them.
Wow, do you call them prophecies?
That's right, and each one was literally fulfilled in the life of Jesus.
Can you tell me about any of them?
This might surprise you, but we gotta talk about them.
You can knock me over with a feather. You're not gonna sing all 200, are you?
No, just a favorite Christmas one.